Hey everybody, it's Alan, and I hope you are doing well. Today is July 20th, and that is the birthday of a true grunge music icon, Mr. Chris Cornell. This incredible singer-songwriter left us a long legacy of incredible music for us to enjoy and listen to and to keep in our hearts and our minds so that we never forget his immense talents. Let's enjoy a track from one of his solo albums. It's a song called Through the Window. got to be honest with you. I didn't actually expect that to get me as choked up as it did, especially right from the beginning. But as I'm listening to that, of course, I'm thinking to myself, who could I hear sing it in tribute to Chris Cornell? The first thought that came to my mind was Chris Stapleton. I think it would be really powerful if an incredible country music talent like Chris Stapleton were to take that song on. Then I thought, well, who of my favorites would I like to hear do it? And my initial thoughts were Warren Haynes and Richie Kotzen. I think Richie Kotzen's voice is so Cornell-like that it would sound incredible. But I could hear Warren Haynes singing that on a solo acoustic thing if he should decide to, and it could be really, really impactful. Then I thought Dave Matthews, the Dave Matthews Band. And I don't know why I thought them. There's a part of me that could hear Dave Matthews' voice as a type of twist on the beauty of this particular track. And of course, my obvious other thought would have been hearing Eddie Vedder sing it with Pearl Jam. Obviously, there's no equal or replacement for Chris Cornell. I mean, he was a singular talent. But his music should be continued to play. And if people should come along, if artists should come along, and every once in a while, occasionally, maybe, just maybe, pull one of his songs out, a solo track like this, and just do it justice, it could be really impactful. And there might be many people who don't know that this is a Chris Cornell song. Even if they heard somebody else do it, it might be many a situation where people aren't aware. But that gives the artists who would be doing a tribute to Chris Cornell the opportunity to, A, reintroduce people to Chris's music, but also keep Chris in our minds and our hearts. And I think it would be absolutely beautiful. Anyway, happy birthday to the late, great Chris Cornell. Hope you all enjoyed this. Please feel free to leave a comment in the comment section below. We can talk about it further. Just know that I appreciate all of you and I wish you well. Take care.